Welcome everyone back to LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens, guys. This is episode 11, and we are going to be hopefully defeating Kylo Ren. I don't know what exactly is going to happen. I do know that we need to continue our Poe storyline. So Poe is supposed to go in there with his fighters, and all of the resistance needs his help. And then we have Rey and Finn, and they need to sort all that out with Kylo Ren. So we'll see what happens. This might be our second to last episode. This is definitely not our last, because we have a bit more to do. But we are with Finn and Rey here. Oh wow, Finn still has a lightsaber. I thought Rey would have it at this point. Oh cool, we have a vehicle. Whoa. Nice, nice.
Okay, the Force.
Oh yeah, I wanted to check real quick how much that four times is. So it is 2 million for four times, which isn't bad, I guess.
You gotta head for the Force.
It'll just take time. Oh wow, we get a booster. How do we cut this wood? Are we going to cut this wood? Oh, we have to jump over it, I think. Yep. So we can't take the vehicle along with us. But that's okay. Man, I was hoping that Rey would get her lightsaber back. Because she uses it to try to defeat Kylo Ren, because she never defeats him in the movie. Chapter 10. That's what next is. The finale, the final. After Han Solo's fateful confrontation with Kylo Ren in the heart of the Osculator, Finn, Rey, and Chewbacca have fled into the snowy wastes. High above, a battle rages in the skies with the Resistance. Forces vastly outnumbered, with the X-Wing seemingly unable to break through the Osculator's defenses, the fate of the entire galaxy hangs in the balance. I was gonna say, hands of Rey. Hopefully we get Oh, there's Poe. Oh, I was gonna say, hopefully we,
we just lost our one.
We're overwhelmed. What do we do? It isn't working.
We gotta mop up some of these TIE fighters before we can make another run at that Osculator.
Yeah, more space battles. Oh, we missed a lot of red bricks too in this series.
I'll take any luck we can get.
If we make it out of here alive, you have to tell me how you did that, Black Leader.
Oh, we have a little race. Okay, okay. One more, maybe? Nope, we have a couple more. Where do we go? Oh, crap. Wow, we have 40 seconds to complete this. Easy. Above 40 seconds. Take out these ties. There's a lot on us. Where'd that one go? Can't tell what's a TIE fighter and what's not a TIE fighter. Oh, here's some TIE fighters. Get close enough. gonna turn around here. Oh, I see this one. He's trying to escape her clutches. Oh, where'd he go? I think he turned.
I'm sure you don't need me to tell you this, but you're taking damage.
No dip. Whoa, we just crashed into that TIE fighter. Almost wrecked us.
That's some shooting, Batleader.
Yep, we've been hit a couple of times already. Locate these ties. There's one. There's two, actually. There's one up here.
Another confirmed hit.
Still alive, though. There's a couple of them here. Got them.
Black Leader, there's a brand new hole in that oscillator.
Looks like our friends got it.
What's my red volume four, at? Jeez. It's at 6. That was loud.
I'm on it.
Roger.
Everybody else?
Hit the target hard. Give it everything you got.
Here we go. Just like the original test. Golden inches. Four.
It's a little tight in here.
At the start of this series.
You've never done a trench run before, Red 4.
Hey, I've done trench runs.
Make sure not to miss anything. Come on.
Another group of hostiles coming into range.
Red bricks.
Hostiles,
not
dead ahead.
Going without sighted.
Got some ties coming in behind us.
Whoa. Oh, we missed the mini kit. God dang it. Right when I said we're not gonna miss anything, too.
Almost there.
Oh, we're on the hard planet now. One more.
More
good shot. There we go. At least we got one mini kit. I think we died in the process, though. This guy.
All teams, I'm going in. Can't pull up and
guy.
Cover me.
Copy that, Black Leader.
Oh, here we go.
Just shoot anything that looks important, Poe.
Take him out, take him out. Oh, yeah. Got a lot of studs from this level. There we go.
Supreme
she blows.
Leader, the fuel cells have ruptured. The collapse of the
it's
planet
falling.
Has begun.
The Starkiller's
the
falling.
At once and come to me with Kylo Ren. It is time to complete his training.
Uh-oh. Huh? I wonder if they'll make a second LEGO game on this.
Focus this way.
Like, LEGO Star Wars The Last Jedi. That's the next movie coming up.
We're not done yet.
There we go. Did you defeat him?
That lightsaber. It belongs to me.
No, it doesn't.
Come get it.
I thought Ray's supposed to fight him.
FN-2187. A mistake that should have been erased.
But don't worry. I'm going to rectify that.
I can't hit him. For some reason, so I have to figure out what exactly we have to do here. Okay, that doesn't work. He's kicking our butt. We have to build something up there, it looks like. How the heck do we get up there? Oh god, he's coming towards us. What's he want me to do when he's jumping? Because I'm doing everything I can. God dang it. It's telling me to press X, but I am pressing X. Maybe it wants me to hold X? Come at me, bruh. Fighting bastard. Is he gonna jump on me again and try to do that move? How do I get up on this mountain? I don't know, guys. I haven't fought him yet. It's all new to me. He's not trying to jump on me. I get too far away from him. So it's weird. I'm gonna let him hit me a little.
That's it.
There we go. Okay, so he had to be close to me.
Delay the inevitable, but it is still inevitable.
Come on, jump at me. There we go. Gonna try something fancy, I know it. Yep.
Get away from him!
Come on, Ray. Oh no. The heck, there are never snow troopers out here. Go back to Hoth. Ah! My butt, I can't jump for some reason. I have no weapons either. Where's my gun? Does she have a gun? Let's see what I can build here. Snowman bomb thing? I don't know what that is. Okay, let's just get over this bridge and quick. Oh, big laser gun. I've seen this before. This isn't gonna be pretty. Oh, it's a freeze ray instead of a flamethrower this time. Help. God dang it. Go home. Go back to Hoth. I can't destroy this thing. Build something quick. Another snowman? Why? Why am I building snowmen in a time like this? Is she hurt? Oh, I think she's hurt. That's why she can't attack. Okay, I think I have to switch back. Come at me, I'll just keep dodging you. Aren't you gonna jump, eh? God dang it.
You don't stand. Oh, here we go. Against me.
At first I thought we were gonna have to switch back to Ray, but nope. We're going at it. Come on, Ray. Oh no! Finn! Wow. Like a basketball hoop. Oh no. Rey? You've showed us the Force before. Uh-oh. I think my Xbox froze again. What? I think the game froze. Well then, this happened before. God dang it. Why did the game have to freeze? Why did the game freeze? That's a joke.